What's going on, everybody? SuperSaiyanPaul here, back at it again with another episode of the Jak 3 HD PS4 Collection. Last time we saw visions of the not-so-distant future, question mark? And, yeah, we went to the ship, destroyed the shields, and now it's time for us to run around with our one precursor orb. So, I actually really like the fact that they showed us that glimpse of the future and stuff. I wish they had more visions or anything like that in this game. But now we're in the ass end of the swamp. What missions do they have for us here? Oh, we gotta go to Freedom HQ, so we gotta go right way around. We actually have nearly every single thing to be unlocked in terms of firepower, because we have all the Dark Jak moves, we have all the Light Jak moves. We're missing the Supernova. That's what I'm seeing here. And one thing that really bothered me as a kid was getting to these railings up here. As a kid, this took me forever to figure out how to get there. You have no idea how many times I've tried to take a zoomer, even with the person driving it or waiting for them to drive over the water, I believe, like that, and trying to make a jump with Light Jak onto the things. I didn't know about the Light Jak wing glitch, and I also just kept trying and trying to just make the jump naturally with the highest jump you could possibly do. And then when I grown up, like, I mean, back then we didn't have the internet for that, but when I grew up, I figured out, hey, you can climb up the pillars, which is what I tried to do before, but it was like, I couldn't find the small spot, the small opening for that, and that was probably one of the worst experiences ever, because I actually tried to get every precursor weapon, I thought it was impossible, but thankfully, back in 2012, when I created this channel, and started this with all of you guys, I got the support, and I actually managed to do probably one of my childhood goals, so it was nice, I liked it, so if anything, let's head back to the Freedom HQ. Shit is still running amok. These guys are getting shot in the butt. Oh man, I actually like the sparks and everything flying out here. Imagine if this was remastered, how this would look. Or if people actually died. I mean, Vin died in the second game and that felt very permanent. But then when 3 came out, they brought him back, which I was super happy about. But imagine if more casualties were sustained and we had more characters that died. I love the fact that Sig had like a death scare and stuff like that. But keeping some of them dead would have been a much, much more impactful ending. And I wish there was more chemistry between Jak and Ashlyn that was built up rather than us just staring at her butt every time she has a cutscene. But that's just me. Anyway, we're heading to Freedom HQ, and it's right around the corner. I love the way this place looks. It's so awesome. If only it was calm and peaceful here. But now we're gonna hit this elevator and see what lies before us. Hopefully, it's a good time. Is it just me and Ashley clapping cheeks? Let's see. He used a jet point. Oh my god, I called it.
Who knows what Arrow will try to do next with that dark ship? We've got to take him out.
And I suppose you know how we can take him.
We have a plan, but it's risky.
Oh, of course! It couldn't be easy. No! And I'm sure we're on the short list to head up the mission, huh?
No, this one's tricky. I'm giving it to Torn and Jinx.
What?! I suppose you don't think we're good enough, huh? You don't think we can do it!
Dax!
May I remind you that this team of Daxter, Jak, and Daxter have taken on just about every scary thing this world can throw at us for 3! Count 'em, 3 adventures!
Daxter!
This is an outrage, Jak. We're the heroes! We're the ones on cereal boxes, for God's sake! And I'm about to release my own line of sports shoes! I've got a contract!
You're on the mission. Your job is to cover Torn and Jinx in a vehicle filled with explosives. Escort them to the metalhead section, and together you'll blow open the nest.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so in the first place?
The mission where we earn Ashlyn's love. Looking all hot in here by herself. Here we go! This was actually my favorite mission.
Take him out.
Because not only squatted but Torn, he's actually in the field, he's actually doing some freaking work for once. But he's carrying explosives, we're flying around as a squad. And I think back in the day, I had a really good spot in my heart for like squad missions, because with Jinx and everything and Sig alongside us, look at this, we're all squatted up in here, and these controls are hurting, so it's really bothering me. You got Jinx and Sig chilling inside the vehicle. It's the biggest, like, testosterone-filled squad ever. And it was just so much manly nationness. This thing, vehicles, explosives, testosterone, everything, firepowers, guns. This is literally the mission of all missions and squad. It was a bromance thing. All four of us And I think I had a thing for co-op. Like, I loved co-op because I got to play with my brothers and stuff like that and get these guys out of the way. And I think that's why I love Ratchet Clank Deadlock for the PlayStation 2 so much. I suppose Jak X because it had multiplayer, and I just loved multiplayer games for this reason. Ratchet Clank, up your arsenal. Why are we headed this way? I have no idea what we're doing here, Torn, but... So I don't know if you know what Christian. Oh my god, I thought I was shooting. I think I was. Oh, yeah, destroyed! Yo, I was shooting that thing for so long.
Alright, we're heading around this side of the city.
There's something following us. There's projectile rocket missiles! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Look at this aim. Why is it inverted? Yo, everything's on Torn's ass. Look at him, he's just cruising. Man, this is what it's like being on a mission. Oh man. Look at him, he just doesn't even care. There's no fear. He's just cruising. This ain't even fair, man. But I like the fact that we stole that vehicle and then now it's being used for later on things. Yo, everything about this mission I absolutely loved. Honestly. It was the dream mission. Everyone moving out in a squad. Oh, this souped up gun is just amazing. We're on the turrets. Blasting everything. I like this turret mission more because it's spread apart from compared to the other one, and then on top of that, we're moving. And this is super powered and super fast. Compare this turret to the one in the Spargus area. This one is Super Saiyan, that one is not. Explosions! Explosions! Yes! One is currently half HP. Okay. Anything else? More missiles coming out of nowhere. That's not fair. By the time I see it, it's already on his ass. It's on the fire. It's on the fire. Fire. Oh. Oh man. Yo, that's actually awesome seeing these guys try to jump in slow motion and then getting dropped. How'd they get up there? I don't know.
Oh yeah, baby.
I like it though. They're all in different sections that you never normally see them in. They're throwing everything they have at us. Which is crazy because that shows you how much control Errol really has of the city right now. The Nadi Hatsu. They're attacking both of us. We have to make do with what we got. Gotta be quick with this. Why are we heading through here? I have no idea. These guys just do the most unnecessary. The unnecessary.
Credit turret work.
Took them all out. Oh, shit. He just took a lot of damage. He's a dead man. No!
Sorry, Torn. This is the plan. I'm taking Ashlyn. You're taking a ride out of here. She sent him on a suicide mission because the romance involves Jak X Ashton.
Oh my god, these guys knew our path. Jeez, they're all posted up here. They're just waiting for orders.
Get rid of blast bots.
Torn's on his last leg right now. But the man shows no fear.
We're just cruising through the city. The best squad. The Haven City squad.
Squad. Put him in a coffin. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, explosions. Oh. I love it.
What are you doing, Torn? What is he doing?
I'm drifting out of control. Alright, now we're in the metalhead nest. Things are jumping at us. Whoa.
Oh no.
Take him out, Jak!
We're almost there. Got past the mangina. Looking things. Oh, jeez. Look at him, they're jumping off camera. I can't see him. I can't see him. That's not fair. Oh! Are we at the end yet?
Groove, Chili Pepper!
Alright, it's payback time. You ready to rock, Dax?
You mean go in that place? Jak, maybe I'll stay here and, protect Sig.
Of course, the moment they give Torn something, it's gotta be pretty badass. Then we got the whole squad. I love it. I have to keep mentioning that because the squad... Gotta love it. Now we got the supernova, which means we're about to just fuck some shit up because with the squad, we'll get the final upgrade that I actually mentioned in this video. So we gotta destroy all these guys. I could glitch my way through everything, but just kill everything in sight and we should be good to go. Is that it? Dead on spawn? That should be the last of it. I guess they're gonna expect me to fly this? Oh shit! Let me see. No! Oh my god, I got killed by a spider. I got killed by a freaking spider. I wanna try to do the glitch. Did I just fly through the whole place? Oh my god. I actually made it. I can't believe that worked. It only worked the first time, to make me look totally embarrassed. The good thing is, every time we get to one of these, another attempt at it, because I can do this, and then, let's see. Wait, I did it too fast. Oh god. At least I get to heal up as much as I want. I just fell over here. I have no idea what's going on. Okay. I guess I made it somewhere. I don't know where the hell I am. Hopefully near the end. Let's just do this. Ooh. Should kill everything on screen. And the bridge has been locked. I like it. I haven't used this one at all, I think. Yeah, more Peacemaker ammo, give it to me. Did I just break this mission? He's already flying, so this ain't gonna really matter, but... Dark Jak versus Dark Jak Makers, let's do the Dark Bomb for good old time's sakes. Yes. Power. Uh-oh. And yet another piece of the puzzle activated. Okay, get me up. Or not. And then up these stairs. There's more! No! I love this. We're just messing with physics at this point. They had some really creative guns in this game. Really, really creative stuff. I think the reflex rifle should have been the last thing given, but that's just me and everybody else's opinion. So many broken guns, but God love it. I think they took a page out of Ratchet Clank's book. Because Ratchet Clank, if everything's OP, nothing's OP. Same thing with Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, but that was after, so it doesn't count. Keep going. Really, guy? This guy just literally stood there and camped his shield. Hit on them, Paul. Hit on them. Give me some flesh. How much more do they want from me? This has to be the last one. This is like some dungeon boss entrance going up.
To stay in chat, but I have an appointment with the most powerful beings in the universe.
You're through, metal monkey! Don't make me come over there and sick Jak on you!
You're too late. I've already awakened the Dark Mega ship. When I come back, I will be wielding the very power of the Precursors. I'll see you boys soon.
Look at that, it's cool. It's amazing. It's reacting to the dark stuff. Ah, it's gonna blow!
Let's get out of
here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Smash that like button, subscribe for more. I'll be seeing you guys next time. This is a really fun one for me to record, and I appreciate all of your support. I'll be seeing you guys then, alright? Take care. Peace.